Hi, my comrades. How are you? Agency Gumbo here. You know, we have it on good authority that ZANU-PF intends to announce a result other than that which was cast by the people of Zimbabwe today. And as such, they have invested heavily. They've paid serious amounts of money to certain media houses for them to continuously update the people of Zimbabwe of what they're calling exit polls. You know, which indicates a Mnangagwa victory, or which indicates that Mnangagwa is leading. This is meant to psych the public for whatever bogus results they intend to then announce afterwards. I want to urge everyone to remain vigilant, stay vigilant. We have our teams that are on the ground, and we are not sleeping. NASA at Skulara, we have our teams that are on the ground that are tabulating results as they are published per polling station, and we will continuously update the people of Zimbabwe. We will do the counting together today. Hapana izvozvo. Whatever you are seeing on news, I saw some outlets on CNN, you know, you have a lot of news outlets that are publishing these false exit polls. We did our own exit polls. We did my exit polls, and that indicates to a Nelson Chamisa victory. Right now, you know, every interview that was done, and every, you know, interaction that was done with the people that were voting, it's indicating it to a 65% Nelson Chamisa victory. We have results that have started trickling in from certain wards around the country, and not in a single ward is Mnangagwa leading. So what they are trying to do now is to influence the narrative and shape a narrative that indicates to a Mnangagwa victory. There is no Mnangagwa victory. Choroka zvona pa CNN, pa BBC, whatever. These people have paid top dollar, top money to manipulate the election outcome, to manipulate the result itself. Saka, let's stay vigilant. Let's stay vigilant. Make sure you keep updated with, my platforms are occupying the right information. Nelson Chamisa is leading. Nelson Chamisa has taken Zaka West as a constituency, has been taken already. Let's just say the first round already indicates that Nelson Chamisa is leading. 65% kuna nero. So let's not get woodwinked. Let's remain vigilant. Let's remain, you know, focused in this election. My election agents out there, do not sleep. Do not sleep on the job. Napota. Do not sleep on the job. Let's keep pushing. Let's keep pushing. Let's safeguard our vote. Let's safeguard the people of Zimbabwe. Chamisa chete chete. I'll see you later.